The page layout function of WPS has aimed at the articles containing section breaks, the position setting of the header and footer, and the change of measurement unit of the document. Take this document as an example. We will explain its features to all of you. 1. Section. This is a document containing a section break. We can first click the Section Navigation Pane button in the Section tab, and then we can see the article is divided into 4 sections in the Navigation Pane on the left. Take Section 2 as an example. We need to place this section on a new page. What should we do? Click the Settings button in the Page Layout tab, click Page Setup, then a dialog box will pop up. In the section of the Layout tab, we can set the Section Start as New Page. Now click the OK button to place the beginning of Section 2 on a new page. 2. Headers and Footers. Take the header and footer of this document as an example. Now select the Layout tab. In the Headers and Footers, here we can check Different, Odd, and Even. This means the headers and the headers of odd and even pages can be set separately. Check Different First Page. Now we can set the header and footer of the home page separately. We can set the distance between headers and footers and the edge of the page in the From boundary. Take the header as an example. After entering value 3, click the OK button to return to the previous page and view the effect. 3. Unit of Measurement. In General Options, we can set the unit of measurement used in WPS Writer. For example, we can change the default measurement unit, centimeters, to inches. Use Character Units remains checked by default. After clicking the OK button, we can see that the unit of measurement used in each setting is changed to inches.